If there's one thing I take away from all of my relationships, marriages, affairs, flings, one-night stands, blindfold parties, coin flips...
Jesus.
It's this. Follow your heart.